At this time, I will take the opportunity to introduce myself and my men. But somehow, names and titles at this time seem irrelevant. Because we are here to honor a man who no doubt was a courageous man. Who no doubt was an upright man. A man who paid the ultimate sacrifice by laying down his life for his country and what he believed in. But yet we know not his name.